waiting in line at Starbucks. It is quite the line, but it's cold and we want coffee, so that's what we're gonna get. They still have their holiday beverages, so I'm going to get a toasted, nope, I'm not. I'm getting the chestnut poly latte. Soren, thoughts, what you think?
Good.
Yeah. It was good. I like this version. I like the original version the best, but I like this version too.
No, with me.
Good times.
Like they took this one and said, I really like what you did with California, so we're going to leave California completely out of this one.
Pretty much. Lunch at Sunshine Seasons. We're eating here early because we have an early dinner reservation at Garden Grill. Now we're going to walk around World Showcase to see the area. It's the Germany Pavilion where I have to take a picture with the fountain, so I'm going to. So we discovered that the Voices of Liberty are in just a few minutes, so we're gonna head in there to watch their show. I'm so excited, I love the Voices of Liberty. And it's nap time for this one.
Say hello.
He's like, I'm sleeping, leave me alone. Got a cookie. Yay! Can you say, yay, Brayden? Oh, look, he's taking your hand. He wants that cookie.
You want that cookie?
Enough of food. Give me the cookie.
The tropics are home to the greatest diversity of plants on the planet. Many of these, like papaya, bananas, cacao, coffee, and rice, are well known around the world.
Hey, you want to try the Beverly?
No.
Hey, what'd you think of the Beverly?
It was kind of good. I liked it.
In all my days, I've never heard that, ever. Goodbye, Epcot. We are headed back to the hotel. It's like 7:30 or something. And I'm going to bed. I'm exhausted, and I cannot wait to be asleep because this is just the start of Dopey Challenge, and I need sleep. So, good night. See you tomorrow.